I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, MacAfee Road students and staff. Today is Thursday, April 15th, and the weather is sunny and about to rain outside. I'm Anisha from the second grade class, and I am excited to deliver the morning announcements today. April is National Poetry Month. Did you know that Irene Lapham is a poet who writes in multiple genres, poetry, prose, and nonfiction? And all of her books have one thing in common, imagination. You can find her book, Dear Wandering Wild Beast, and other poems from The Waterhole on Epic. We have a story to hear and a story to tell. What's on your bookshelf? On my bookshelf, I have Masuki's Cookie. I really like this book because it's really funny, and it's about an old lady who is an author, but a lot of things happen when she comes to the Board of Education school. MacAfee Kid Tip 60. This year we are stretching higher. I'm stretching higher by reading a book every day. Our April iReady contest is happening now. Pass as many lessons as you can and reach those milestones. It's time for morning meeting. We begin every day at 9:30. Arrive on time. Don't forget, everyone is a teacher and everyone is a learner, and growth is mandatory for all of us. Remember always, our reach high expectations. We are respectful, we are responsible, and we are in control. Be amazing and stretch higher every day. Bye!
So everyone reach up, put your hands together.